Hello everyone, today we will discuss about badminton game. Firstly, we will discuss the history of a badminton game. Badminton game started in England. This game was started in 1817 in Pune in Maharashtra. First badminton association was formed in England in 1895. The International Badminton Federation was formed in 1934. It was included in Asian Games in 1962. Badminton Association of India was formed in Kolkata in 1934. This game was included in Olympic Games in 1992. Now we'll be discuss the badminton hoop. Firstly, this line is sideline, this line is boundary line, this is center line, this line known as short service line, this line is known as center line. This line divided two equal parts. First is right service court, second is left service court, and this is back gallery and this is side gallery. Now dimension of badminton court is 13.40 meter and 6.10 meter for doubles and 13.40 meter and width is 5.18 meter. Next is, this is center line. Center line to short service line distance is 1.98 meter. Next is center line. Center line divide to equal part. First is right service court and next is left service court. The distance of short service line to long service line, is 3.98 meter. This is back gallery. The distance of back gallery is 2.6 feet. Next, this is side gallery. Side gallery distance is 1.6 feet. Now we will discuss the net. This is pole. Two pole used in the ground. This is net. The length of net is 6.10 meter and width is 2.6 feet. Then height of pole is 1.55 meter and height of net from center 1.52 meter. Next, this all our lines are 4 centimeter thickness of this all lines and length of racket is 68 centimeter and width of head of racket is 23 centimeter. Next, shuttlecock. The weight of shuttlecock is 4.75 gram to 5 gram. Then total feathers of use in shuttlecock is 14 to 16. I hope you understood this game. Thank you.